All right, we have arrived here. We are exiting, going to the baggage claim. We have arrived in Fort Lauderdale. Fort Lauderdale, Florida, right here on the beach with the fam. Got the old man shuffling along back here. 90 years old. Not bad, considering. We're down here. Man, this weather is beautiful. Got in this morning, just had a beautiful lunch. And now we're getting ready to head over to our Airbnb. Peace! The whole crew is rolling. Rolling deep. Okay, I'm giving you guys a tour of our Airbnb. You come in the front door here, and right in from the front door, we got the couch and Chris and Cole chilling. And over here to the right, another couch. And the kitchen is over here. And from there, you drop down into a dining area. And before I even show you the house, I'm gonna show you this backyard. We got artificial grass here. There's a nice outdoor kitchen back here. Heated pool. That's a volleyball court back there. Thanksgiving dinner right out here on the patio. We can watch the Cowboys spank the Giants right there on the screen. Nice sitting area to relax here. Dining, you can dine over here as well. Artificial grass at night, set up a fire pit. The backyard oasis. Coming back in from the patio and going back around through the house. It's a small house. Very well laid out. It's 3 bedrooms, 2 full baths, Papa G's place. Kerry's getting them set up on the TV. He's technically challenged. Fellows are in here. This is their room. Then this is the master bedroom. A huge TV right there. And then there's a master bath with a walk-in closet. Stand-up shower, glass shower. Double sinks and walk-in closet. There you have it. Dark 30. We're getting ready to head out to the turkey trot in Fort Lauderdale. I'm not used to getting up this early. Really not that early, to be honest with you. It's almost 7. Thanksgiving. And we are heading to the turkey trot. Carrie, she's very famous, so she doesn't want to be filmed. And I understand that. When you're really famous, you don't need, you know, paparazzi on your head all the time. Beautiful day out here, 77 degrees. All right, we're moving to the starting line. It's about to go down. Here we go. Half mile in. And the traffic is still very thick. A lot of navigating. Here we go. All right, it's done. Let me see how my boys and the rest of the family did. They should be coming in. It's Christian Davis. That dude was a former state championship basketball player. Check him out. All right, Christian. Sir, I'm trying to find my wife. I want to know if I can put out a missing persons report on her.
Absolutely. If you need me to put it in, my name is Officer Levin. You've been here for at least 15 minutes, so I don't know where she's at.
Canceling a missing person report. She's bringing it on in here. You're there now. You can see the finish line. You did it.
I need some water.
They got plenty of that. Breakfast on the lawn.
Sunshine.
little bike riding. Got Kyle and I doing some electric bike riding on the avenue. These electric bikes are pretty nice. It's a beach day. To the beach we go. This is the only girl I got right here. Every day of the week. Hey, I know you seen me on the video. I know you heard me on the radio. But you still don't pay me no attention. Listen to what your girlfriend's mentioned. He's a freak. One girl every day. Hey, I know you seen me on the video. She is a nasty woman. Strolling on the beach on a Friday afternoon. Watching waves in the spring. Weather's pleasant, the water is pleasant. Oh man. I'm enjoying it. Loving every second of it. The part I hate is that it has to end. But here are the great parts of it. Being with the one you love. Kisses. Black love. Feel like me.